Welcome to Sports Day 2014.
Hey, brother, there's an endless road to rediscover. Hey, sister, know the water's sweet, but blood is thicker. Oh, if the sky comes falling down for you, there's nothing in this world I wouldn't do. Hey, brother, do you still believe in one another? Hey, sister, do you still believe in love, I wonder?
So, who do you think will win Sports Day?
Red Haas, of course.
Is there a reason you think this?
Yes, because I'm wearing red.
Any other reason at all?
Yes, I'm wearing red shoes too.
Fair enough. How do you think Sports Day has gone for Red Haas so far?
Absolutely brilliantly. Thank you. They've been absolutely marvellous. And one or two tumbles, but they've been all right.
Do you think they could do better?
I think they can do excellently, but giving the number of students who are not here with us because they're taking exams, we are a little bit short-handed. So.
Have they done better than last year?
Last year it was fabulous. I think this year is just about catching up with that.
So what do you think of the Sports Day so far?
I think it is wonderful. I think we've been incredibly lucky today with the weather, and as normal, I never fail to be amazed by the splendid efforts of all the students, running hard, competing well. A fine chance for lads to show what they're worth, to show a different aspect maybe to school life. Also occasionally for them to see their teachers in a different aspect to school life. But it's a marvellous occasion, I believe, which brings the whole school together, where everyone does their best, strive to be as wonderful as they can be, which, let's face it, is the name of the game in all fronts.
So who do you think will win Sports Day?
Well, I should imagine as a greenhouse man, I've grown, alas, very accustomed to the fact that greenhouse normally have fourth place reserved for them. So I suspect, well, I'm not too sure, but let us just say, may the best house win with manly endeavour. Take three! And goal!
Come on, Bray!
Feel my way through the darkness. Guided by a beating heart.
One, two, three,
I can't tell where the journey will end, but I know where to start. They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream. Well, life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. So that's fine by me. So wake me up.